VEXWC2011 jumping forward to put those blue tubes on, but they a little overshoot. Their partner's also going to put some on, but also not quite finding a hole. The refs are going to count it up, but I think that might have lost them on time. And it's going to go to the Red Alliance. We'll go to Teleop in 3, 2, 1, go! Into Teleop Radio Mode we go. Remember, Red Alliance got that 10-point bonus for winning autonomous. 22-18, starting right away by de-scoring a bunch of those red tubes and putting them in the middle where they are unable to be grabbed. However, 30-08 answers it by putting four tubes in the middle as well. However, these ones are scored on a peg. They drop a few of them on the way in, but nevertheless, that's still a 9-point score piece that cannot be changed by the other alliance. 30 seconds into the match, and it's still a pretty offensive time. 22-18, looking to put one blue one up on the top rack. As well as their partners, 93-78, also put one up on the top rack. While their opponents, 30-08, they've got one red scored mobile piece. They're trying to pick it up and carry it over to the ladder. Trying to squeeze it in between the orange and the yellow lines. Not quite making it though. Maybe they'll come back for it. Or maybe they'll go score somewhere else. Offensive. Oh, we got 93-78 over there. They scored a few red tubes already. They're looking to de-score that next one. They were running into 30-08's trouble a little bit, but they make their way through and de-score another one for the red. As we pass the 30-second mark, blue is now in control of all the top racks, plus one, the lower one. Red's autonomous bonus at one in the middle may not be enough to counteract that. We're going to find out. Left and blue's trying to go on even one more lower rack. Not quite finding home though. 30-08's gonna take care of it and try to score the red.